that's how I make my hard red wheat berries into flour. Please like and subscribe and comment down below how you do it.